Excellency, the President of the Republic of Kenya, Your Excellency, the Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya, all our leaders, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. I want to take this opportunity to say that I will not allow LGBTQ here in Kenya. I thank Mr. President for not supporting it. I want to take this opportunity to say that LGBTQ is illegal here in Kenya. And I will not allow it.